brain tumors. Before that, what is a tumor? Tumors are groups of abnormal cells that form lumps or growths. They can start in any one of the trillions of cells in our bodies. Tumors grow and behave differently depending on whether they are cancerous, non-cancerous or precancerous. A brain tumor is a cancerous or non-cancerous mass or growth of abnormal cells in the brain. More than 150 different brain tumors have been documented, but the two main groups of brain tumors are termed primary and metastatic. Primary brain tumors include tumors that originate from the tissues of the brain or the brain's immediate surroundings. Primary tumors are categorized as glial or non-glial and benign or malignant. Metastatic brain tumors include tumors that arise elsewhere in the body and migrate to the brain, usually through the bloodstream. Metastatic tumors are considered cancer and are malignant. Metastatic tumors to the brain affect nearly 1 in 4 patients with cancer, or an estimated 150,000 people in a year. Up to 40% of people with lung cancer will develop metastatic brain tumors. Signs and symptoms. The signs and symptoms of brain tumors are broad. People may experience symptoms regardless of whether the tumor is benign or cancerous. Primary and secondary brain tumors present with similar syndromes depending on the location, size, and rate of growth of the tumor. For example, larger tumors in the frontal lobe can cause changes in the ability to think. However, a smaller tumor in an area such as the vernix area can result in a greater loss of function. Symptoms may be caused when a tumor presses on the nerve or harms the part of the brain. Most common symptoms of brain tumors are headaches, which is usually worse in the morning, nausea and vomiting, changes in speech, vision or hearing, problems balancing or walking, changes in mood, personality or ability to concentrate, problems with memory, muscle jerking or twitching, or seizures or convulsions, numbness or tingling in the arms or legs. Seizure activity is the presenting symptom in 1/3 of cases and is present in 50 to 70% of cases at some stage of the disease. Approximately 10 to 20% adults with new onset seizure activity have brain tumors. Altered mental status is the initial symptom in 15 to 20% of individuals. Papilledema, that is the swelling of optic nerve, is less frequent nowadays because brain tumors are being diagnosed earlier with the use of sensitive imaging techniques. Causes. Aside from exposure to vinyl chloride or ionizing radiation, there are no known environmental factors associated with brain tumors. Mutations and deletions of tumor suppressor genes such as P53 are thought to be the cause of some forms of brain tumor. Although studies have not shown any link between cell phone or mobile phone radiation and the occurrence of brain tumors, the World Health Organization has classified mobile phone radiation as possibly carcinogenic. The claim that cell phone usage may cause brain cancer is likely based on epidemiology studies, which observed a slight increase in glioma risk among heavy users of wireless and cordless phones. When these studies were conducted, GSM, that is 2G phones, were in use. Modern third generation, that is 3G phones, emit on average just 1% of the energy emitted by those GSM phones. And therefore, the finding of an association between phone usage and increased risk of brain cancer is not based upon current phone usage.